Oh, it's a beautiful day in upstate New York. Just at 18 degrees and 20 inches of snow. It's 20 inches so far. It's been snowing pretty bad. And we're getting like close to an inch an hour. I mean, I just cleaned off that tractor and it's already got an inch on top of it. Same thing with the cars. Did a little bit of plowing. Gotta do the boring, responsible stuff first. There's the extent of it. I can't know if you can see my feet, but it's up to my knees. Moto garage goals right here. I don't think we're gonna need this. Got gas. Choke it. It's on reserve. Let's put it on. I don't think it's actually on reserve. We'll find out. On. Whew. I already took off the ice ripper, which is sad because I could really use them now. The snow tires. Oh, that's an 18 degree cold start right there. Oh, fail. Oh, neutral. Make sure my sound. My sound last time I moto vlogged was absolute trash. So I had to delete it. Hopefully this one ain't too bad. I don't know, maybe it was disconnected or something. My rear tire is practically disappearing. Look at, there's no kickstand. Is there a kickstand down? I'm not, yeah. It's standing up with no kickstand. Oh, this is gonna be fun. I'm a Harley. Alright, it's warm. Totally. Let's go. Oh, this is gonna be absolutely ridiculous. Well, yeah, that explains it. It's gonna... So we're in a state of emergency right now, meaning, the roads aren't really getting plowed, from the tri-state here, all the way up to Binghamton. I was just getting out of the shed. Try to keep the camera clean, but so yeah, I can't even see through my visor to keep it up. It's just gonna suck. Whew. There's no way I'm going down any trails with this amount of snow, so I'm gonna try see what the roads look like. This is so slippery, beat down. This might suck because of the pounding snow. But it's definitely interesting. Oh, I can't see jack shit. Tinted visors. It's dark out. Make it real dark out. This is gonna be interesting. Little snowbank. Wow, it is so slick. just ice underneath. Tractor is struggling. I can see. Like, he hasn't even come out of his house yet to assess the damage. They haven't plowed since probably like 6. Oh my god, we're up to the front fork. The bottom of the front forks. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. Oh, it's slick too. Well, this is about a half mile down this road, so this is certainly trailblazing here. Keeping a pretty consistent 0 speed. I'm happy I didn't bring my dog. I wouldn't be surprised if I find some sleds out here. People breaking off their sleds again. Everyone thought they were done. My friends are like, no more rides. This winter sucked. You can ride on my road. Oh, it's so ice right underneath this. I can feel it in my foot. This is, oh my god. Like, this is insane. I'm using full moat MX tires. Like, in this, like, new MX tires. Like, one race at 30 miles, like, of trails. Like, this is incredible. Now we're going up a hill. Oh, we're not doing bad, keeping momentum, but Jesus Christ. Trying to stay in a straight line. I was thinking about going to town to get some gas, but I was just trying to get to a road. I thought there would have been 4 inches. Now we got like 6 out here. I would have took the 4-wheeler, but that shit's blown up. I'm hoping the main roads are a bit better. Maybe less icy. Oh my god, the truck would be struggling. Oh, snowblower. And no one's even gotten out of their house. Let's move the camera, see if it's a better angle. The road's been plowed a little bit more recently. And it's been traveled once. We're on pavement now. It surely don't feel like it. Oh my god. This is gonna be one hell of a ride. Oh, it's crazy. We haven't even gotten a storm near like this year. This is incredible. I'm gonna turn on my aux lights so people can see me. Looks like they plowed once, but they don't look like it. You gotta plow just to get out here and plow. Like, you gotta plow the road to get here.
now. I'm not gonna be surprised if I find some free trees down out here in the road. Oh, front tire tried to wash. Holy shit. God, it's my fucking face is frozen. Oh, look, this person turned around. Oh, this is this house, the Cloudland house. They drove down here. On the pavement. How far did he plow? Looks like they hired someone to plow and they plowed the road like I said. You guys think you have it hard out in the south when it rains. Oh my god. This is bike life right here. I can't feel my face. Oh my god, this is my pasture and there's no way. Come on. Heading right to the ditch right now. This is New York. If 2 weeks ago or 3 weeks ago, it was 70 degrees outside. And now you can't even. I mean, truly. You're getting murdered right now. The cops ain't gonna make it. They got fucking explorers. Like, turns a 12-minute response time into an hour. Holy shit. This is nuts. Why am I even doing this? Starting to question this choice, my choices now. Can't even see the end of the road. Oh my god. Visibility's gotta be like 100 feet. Oh my god. So wish I had a snowmobile right now. Oh my god. She's pounding my face, man. If I go down this hill, I know I can get to the road just by sheer grit. But there's absolutely no way I'm coming back. At least, I mean, every direction it's hills except for one. This is craziness, man. Going to the bank today. What a crock of shit that was. Oh my god. What are the chances of they eating shit? So this is my pasture. And there is the sound. Oh. Look at. No kickstand needed. Holy shit, man. This is crazy. Oh, it's up to my knees. This is nuts. Whose idea was this anyway? Snow angels. I don't know if I'll be able to stand back up. Whose fucking idea was this? Is this my idea? I'm rescinding all ideas. Can you see? Oh, this is stupid. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Why am I looking for cars? Stupid. Oh my god. Well, there's the ditch. We're up to the exhaust pipe.